So you go to an office, then you go on TV and talk about cigarettes. Then you fly out to LA to talk to some guy who works with movie stars. What is that?
It's my job. I'm a lobbyist.
I know, but did you study to do that?
No, I just kind of figured it out.
Then can't anyone just do that?
No, it requires a moral flexibility that goes beyond most people.
Do I have flexible morals?
Well, let's say you became a lawyer, right? And you were asked to defend a murderer. Worse than that, a child murderer. Now, the law states that every person deserves a fair trial. Would you defend him?
I don't know. I guess every person deserves a fair defense.
Yeah, well, so do multinational corporations.